Did you think people could do this emote?
Yes.
Is it easy? How?
Huh? Just do the glitch.
What glitch? Yeah, so I'm using a glitch, guys. It's pretty easy.
He went off.
Who, me?
I'll teach you guys first.
No, he's not. Is he there?
No. Why are lobby blocks so glitchy?
I don't know. You know, you're raging online so people can hear you. Da, 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 da. And it thinks I have Vix on, but I don't, so. Red Knight. Now I don't have the emote. Look, I swear I'm gonna put nothing in my locker except for the default dance look, I swear. No emote. Literally no emote. Literally, I'm gonna have none of that stuff. No emotes, and the default dance has to be in there. So how to do the glitches? See, this person is lobby bot and it's offline, so I join him. Then go to any skin I want to have the built-in emote that's in.
You
like
I want fish stick.
Fish stick? He has a built-in emote?
Yeah.
What is it then?
Fishy. It's fishy on me.
No, it's not.
He said, I don't wanna play.
Copyright. And now look, now he's in this pose, and when it says unable to join party, you can do the built-in emote. And I'm gonna do a little funny showcase of an emote, so. And if you go to your locker, it'll think you're meowsles, but you're not or stuff. So, like, I'm gonna do, since I'm the Red Knight, you can do it, but it only works a certain amount of times, depending on when they're online and offline. So now it thinks I'm in this pose, with only the default dance and this emote, not in my locker, nothing in my locker, default dance has to be there, and go cat go, not in my locker, impossible to do, people do a glitch, but I don't know how they do it, I don't know what rarity is, when it says unable to join, the weirdest thing in the world happens, and yes, you know. So that's how you do it, bye.